Hello, welcome to Minecraft. My name's Roboticmaster. Today is the 20th episode, and to start things off, I'm going to show you what I've been doing since the last episode. I've started off by putting down all the track that I found in the last couple of episodes. I've been down on that abandoned mineshaft for probably the last like 3 to 4 episodes, and I collected up all of the track that I could find, and I've kind of started laying them out on its way to the second village. As you can see, I have got pretty far and I've got plenty. However, like with everything, it's not enough. You can see I've got plenty and I can't exactly remember how much track this is. And yes, I've not really gone straight. Was that a zombie? Are you serious? Like, it's daytime, look. Day. That means zombie shouldn't come out. Right. I better really be on my guard. But, just to prove a point, I'm going to carry on walking along here just so I can see the second village. You can probably see it off there in the distance. You can see how far I need to go. But what I intend to do is... I'm just going to show you where I need to go. Up here. And... I'm hopefully going to... Yeah, here we are. You can see that second village over there. That is essentially where I need to get to with this track. So I probably need a lot of track. So I need to start grinding for that track. However, I have kind of been started doing another little side project in the meantime. I've just cleared out a large area of land where I am going to create a giant indoor super farm. And that's basically where I'm going to start this episode and what I'm going to be doing for at least this episode anyway. And possibly for... in fact, I'm going to start it now. And then maybe in like a future episode, I'll probably have it ready. And then there's like a bit of land next to it that I want to build like a mass storage system. And that's basically going to be the focus of at least the next couple of episodes anyway. But that is something to look forward to. But don't worry... there is going to be more mine exploration at some point. Just I think for we've done quite a bit of mine exploration in the last couple of episodes, so I feel like doing something a tad different today. Plus, this is something that I kind of need to kind of really look good to do anyway. Even though I've got all these little farms, I'd love to like get like a huge stack. And I'm kind of going to do it for every single resource that you can actually farm. So where is this land here? Here we go, and then this area here I'm actually going to make into something else, like a storage system, but that will come in time. But first things first, got this whole area, and I'm going to start by all, I'm going to use oak wood, so you see I've got tons of wood stacks, and I'm just first of all going to do loads of a few wood planks, and I'm just going to make sure that my inventory is all harnessed to the power of the nth degree. And then I'm going to kick start. I'm going to level this out a bit just so I can make it even. I haven't really decided how big I'm going to make this yet, which probably would be a good thing to do before you start. So, and there's that. Actually, probably won't go too far. It will literally be up to there. So, what I'll probably do is I'll do up to here. So, that gives that a room there. And then I'll do that. But the floor will be like that. And then I'm just kind of playing it by ear. And then I'm going to go up to this other wall. And then I'm going to go left from there and basically go around in a square. And I don't know how big this will be, but I'm going to base it on that. Right, that small little section. It will be bigger. I am going to make it the whole length of this. But I just want to build that just to give that a bit of depth. Decent size. And then I'm probably going to do something with that and make it a bit cooler as well. But, and then I don't want to interfere with this too much because I'm going to mine that out and I'm going to make that into like a storage unit and make it a really cool tower storage. I'm not sure how I want it to look. I might even go for the T-shape that a certain YouTuber has been requesting. I shall not mention his name in this channel because I do that all the time. So if you watch my previous videos, you'll know exactly who I'm referring to. And in fact, if that guy is also watching this video as well, he'll know his name as well. So I don't think it's necessary for me to do that. But that being said, I'm just going to finish up mining this. And like so. You're probably wondering why I'm doing this and not just building like a wall. I kind of want it all. I'm using like the wood as kind of like a template, really. And then I'm going to do it this way. I'm kind of using wood as a template to build the wall on. And then everything, I'll just build stuff around it to make it fit. At least that's the plan, because a lot of the bottom layer is going to be filled with water, and I'm not going to spoil the design because that will probably come up right when I've done it, but it's the way I'm planning on designing it. It's going to be like a like tower, and I don't really know if this is going to work, so it might require a bit of experimentation by myself and a wee bit of patience. But that being said, I'm sure the result will look spectacular regardless. Anyway, let's just finish smashing this out of the way. Okay. I'm just doing the outer ring for now. I'll probably go at a later point, I'll dig out the middle, but I don't need to dig out the middle. For the purposes of building the actual frame itself, I don't need the I don't need the middle bit carved out. The middle bit I'll carve out a wee bit later. For the purposes of farming and whatnot. But again, I'll probably cross that bridge when I come to it. For now, I'm just building the outline of the wall. That's why I dug the trench. The trench is the outline of the wall. But enough about walls. Walls are long, they're tall. And a monkey. I forgot I was building around about monkeys. Just in case, we are actually descendants of monkeys. Like, many of you probably already know this, but we are the descendants of monkeys. Isn't that really cool? Like, we are part monkey. And that's something that's always fascinated me, that we're part monkey. Because monkeys are very interesting animals. They're funny, and they're sometimes one of my favourite animals, especially when you go around a zoo. They're always the ones acting up. And there we go. I have now created, like, the main outline. I'm just going to get rid of this wall. This dirt here. It's not essential. I'm doing this to make this look good. And I'll probably worry about the finer details. I'll probably get rid of this whole lot at some point. I'm just doing this for decorative purposes for now. That's like that. And then probably my intention is to get a lot of cobblestone and make it into these chiseled stone blocks. Or like stone bricks or whatever they're called. I don't know. But because I've got the cobblestone generator, I'm not overly concerned. That'll just do itself. And I can just get tons of cobblestone like that. So, and the reason I've kind of done that is because of a lip. Actually, can I make that lip a bit shorter? Because can I make the lip... can I make the lip like the same as everything else? Just so... Yeah. And then... Yeah, can that be like that? Can I make it a bit longer? Let's see. I can make it a bit longer. Yeah, I can make that a bit longer because that is just a lip and I want it to look cool. Don't worry, I'm not going to remove those blocks because I need those blocks anyway. But I'm just going to leave them there. I'm not going to remove them. But just note that this will be the new wall will go. And this is why I don't build walls like straight away. I like having an outline when I do like a really funky building. So I can kind of see if there's going to be a potential issue. And at the moment there isn't, or there could potentially be in the future. However, I've just seen the position of the sun, and I'm a bit concerned by that. So I'm going to run back home. And I'm going to sleep up before that kind of turns dark. Because I know the moment it turns dark, zombies will spawn. And as you can see, I think I've pretty well lit up this place. But you can never be too careful, I say. As you know, my previous track record with zombies isn't great. You can only sleep at night. I'm fully aware I am not an idiot. Bats are idiots. They deserve to die. They're just sitting in the cam going, I'm a bat, and all I do is fly because I'm a bat. But that's a different story entirely. Because, yeah. Do I have it? Yes. Now, that's another thing that I think I might well do. You might think I'm doing this quite randomly, but I'm in the area anyway. That this area is located near the sheep farm. So I'm going to go on a sheep feeding spree. This will become apparent a bit later on, but what I intend to do is try and get sheep of every colour. Right now, I've got plenty of sheep, which is important for this, I may add, but I don't think I've got enough. So I've got wheat, and I'm going to make tons of sheep children. Come and get your wheat, kiddies. Bah, here I come, the wheat bun. It's the wheat man. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da, it's the wheat man. The wheat man, it's called the wheat man. Okay, I'll stop singing now. But yeah, the wheat man's in the building and he's handing out his wheat like candy. Come over here, over here. Yeah, mate. Yeah. Wow, they're all following me. There's loads of little like cubs. Or whatever they're called. Oh, they're lambs, that's it. Why do I call them cubs? Cat, cub, tiger, cub. Lion cub, not sheep cub, sheep, lamb, lamb, sheep, lamb, lamb, yes. But that, oh, no, no, you're not getting, okay, I forgot to feed you, didn't I? And I'll feed you. Oh, yeah, you got your thing, got it on, that's good. Kind of creepy when you think about it, what they'd actually do in that. I'm not going to spell it out, but if you all know what I'm on about, I don't need to say it out loud, do I? Anyway, sorry about the short break there. I just had to quickly do something. Now I'm just going to carry on and clean out this area, which is what I was doing before. I was kind of rudely interrupted there. But what I wanted to do was kind of connect this up to this area and extend the framework, as you can see, just to make it a bit more even, which is kind of what I'm doing now. So I'm just going to build that little outline there, and like so, boom, boom, ba da bum bum. There we go. Outline is pretty much now complete, and I'll fill that in a bit later. I intend to do something this a bit later, but for now I'm just going to leave it there. I need to clear that out. Do I have a pickaxe on me, or do I need to go in there and like grab one? I'll go and grab a pickaxe. Just bear with me a sec, and I'm just going to go grab that pickaxe. So I'll probably cut to me getting that pickaxe and going back to the scene of the crime, which should be very shortly. Where's that? I do need to sort these chests, which is kind of what I aim to do with something else. Hold on, that should be enough, but I'll take that one just in case. Let's go back to the party, and now I'm going to clear out that small little section. Then once that section is cleared out, I will be able to build my massive farm that I intend to. That's kind of what I'm going to do there. I might have already mentioned it, but I do want to build a farm. I'm going to be completely honest with you, it's probably a couple of days since I recorded the first part of this episode. So, yeah. Let's just mine this segment out. And do something like this. And there we go, let's mine it out, and we're going to continue mining out some more, and there we go, just going to mine this out so it's clean. I'll look to deal with that bit later on, but this segment I just want to clean. I can remove some of that. Yeah, I think I'm going to do a lot of mining at that area, but that will come at a different time. Now I've kind of got my frame, what I'm now going to start doing is building a wall, and like so. But I am going to have a door, like, you see where that bit of wood is, I'm going to have doors here. So I'm going to leave that, I'm going to leave this area blank for now. Do know there's going to be some doors there. But once I put the doors there, I'll then kind of build a wall around the door. If I decide to do. But what I might do is put two doors in the middle, but I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. Let's not worry about that for now. Let's just build up this wall, because everyone knows a building is only as good as its walls. Again, I do need some glass. I don't have glass right now, but I am looking for cactus. So once I get a cactus farm up and running, I will get the glass. I'm just building up a wall for internal construction right now. And I'm going to make it out of wood because I can farm tons of wood. I've had been farming tons of wood in preparation for not only this, but other projects I plan to undertake as well. I also have unlimited cobblestone, but that's not in relation to this. But again, I can use that unlimited cobblestone basically for anything. I've not really decided what I'm going to use it as yet. I'm sure that will come in time. But what I do know is that there's a couple of projects I'd like to complete in this series. One of which is the train tracks, which I showed you earlier on. But another intended project is to build like a really massive farm, have every single like die and tons of sheep. But for that I need cactus, and I've yet to find a desert, which is kind of annoying. But I'm sure in time, one of my massive exploration segments, I will find what I'm looking for. So that will come in time. Anyway, let's continue building this. And come on. There we go. And continue building round. And yeah. And round we go. And that's just basically the aim, is just build like a bit of a wall. Because once I have a bit of a wall, I can then build the internal structuring, like the floor I can build, just kind of like similar to the roof. But I plan to do something quite funky with that, because this is going to be like a giant farm. But I'll show you that in another episode. I have to be really careful. And in fact, I'm going to build it 4 stories high for now. Oh, and I've just fallen off. So I'll just do that. I'll remove that at some point, because that's not going to be there at the end. Hold on, I can just do this. I'm going to make it 4 stories high, 4 blocks high, this wall, for now. This is purely for ease of use. I might as well get rid of that block a bit later on. This is going to be very resource heavy. Like, I'm going to be using a ton of resources to build this. Mainly because this is going to be such a messy structure. Like, I intend to make my storage unit though big as well. And I didn't really think that one through. Let's see if I can get a running jump onto the other platform. Geronimo! Boing! Ow. Okay, maybe that didn't work, but that's not the end of the world. But I'm going to leave that like that, do that like that, and this is for purposes a bit later on, if it goes dark and I need to hide from the mobs, because who knows what the mob's going to do now that I'm standing on top of this building. So, yeah, I don't want to risk it, because I could get shot out the sky and I get killed very easily. I know I'm very near my base, and I've got tons of torches around, so I shouldn't have too many problems, but you can never be too sure. And remember, this is going to be multi-layered for like each thing I need a farm, so yeah, there's that as well. And then these little farms are just going to be like feeders for this thing. I'm going to need a lot of the resources that I'm going to mine. Farm even, but that's fine, I'll worry about that a bit later. I'm just kind of keeping an eye on the sun, because I need to make a run for the base very soon as it starts going dark. So I'll worry about that when that time comes. And I have to be very careful, as I think it is going to go dark soon. I'll start by another batch of blocks. There you go. Mine. Oh, I'm very near there, actually. Very near there. And then I can just build that up. Build. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. The dirt. It's on the other side. I'm not going to be too worried if I don't collect it, but I'm going to collect that and set, get rid of that. That's in the way. That's probably also going to be in the way. Not so important now. I might actually start clearing a bit of that out off screen in between episodes. And then what I'm then going to do is just jump on here, go bonk, bonk, bonk at the top. That's fine, because what's probably going to happen, I'm going to have... Yeah, I think this is looking really good. in fact, for a starting point, I think this is a very good place to leave this episode. Thank you for watching this episode of Minecraft. My name's Roboticmaster, and this is me signing out.